18-year-old exchange student who threatened a shooting at Monsignor Bonner-Archbishop Prendergast High School in Upper Darby will be deported. An-Tso Sun was spared additional prison time today, but a judge did order his deportation at a sentencing hearing on a gun charge. Sun has been in custody since March after talking about a shooting at the school in May. Sun called the whole thing a joke, but authorities found more than 1,600 rounds of ammunition and guns at the home of his host family.